Thank you for joining us for this week's episode of Mimaki Master Studio. Today, we'll be creating a custom decal using the Mimaki UCJV300 series printer to personalize an everyday electronic device. For this application, we'll be using Mimaki LUS-170 inks on an adhesive-backed PVC film. We'll start by creating a design in our software and arranging it on the artboard to the desired look and size. Our decal will have a defined shape and size, so we'll need to create cut lines that ensure a proper fit. With raster link tools, it's easy to take any object and convert it to a cut line. Once we have everything in place, we are now ready to load the file into our raster link software. We can choose a contour cut or half cut function for a variety of cut results. The file is ready to print and cut in a few easy steps, and the UCJV performs all the functions automatically. LUS-170 inks dry instantly, allowing us to take our finished product and apply it to the device. Personalization adds a unique touch to everyday items, and the durability of our graphic is sure to impress. One of a kind. For more information on the UCJV300 series and detailed application guides, visit mimakiusa.com. And be sure to follow us on social media. Join us next time for Mimaki Master Studio.